Hey guys, Dr. Prometheus here, back with some more of our human playthrough in Galactic Civilization, and we are certainly... I'm concerned. Okay, so I think once we get this one in, we should be able to hold some. I mean, it's wait, what? Where was that? I don't know where that was. It was this one. Okay. No way, I can't take that war with the Zaluxi. Are you crazy? Okay, we're not gonna even attempt to come down here. We're gonna hold here. Okay. I'll take that. So we're gonna help up here and we're gonna start assaulting all of this. We're just gonna take no casualties. Well, that's not good. So next turn we'll come out of that. Thank you. I mean, we're struggling right now in holding. I don't even think giving them all the tech would work. That's gonna hurt. Whoops. Just for orbital defense platforms. Okay, that's there. What are you building? Where is... Here it is. This might be a scratch of this playthrough. Ooh, this is... This two-front war hurts my soul. Meanwhile, Mamont is running away with this. I'm trying so hard to hold this right now. Oh, it's not going to do that. Put up a little bit more. Okay, you can't do that. Come on, game. Alright, give me my task manager. Okay, let's see if we can pull back up. So yeah, we cannot do that. So that's not allowed. That's a thing. Game was like, no, sir, not allowed to do that. So let's relaunch it. Okay, once it's open, we'll do that. So I'll make a cut here and we'll be back. Actually, you know what? I'm going to call this playthrough to an end. We are at a yikes moment. I'm not sure. Let's launch it up and I'll kind of go through this. My thought process. Because I'm not sure if we can bring this back from the brink. Memmi is just running with this game. Yeah, even though we're third in manufacturing, first in influence, fourth in research, seventh in income, eighth in military, and first in approval, we are getting absolutely demolished. We are just getting absolutely... Because can we actually hold this right now? Actually, we might be able to pull this off in the north. So we're gonna continue with this. I think I can at least hold this. But we're like four turns behind, which kind of sucks. So actually, I'm gonna reverse that again and say this playthrough is at an end. I really enjoyed this. I mean, when it comes to this game in particular, mods would be great that are more than what it is, but it definitely feels like it lacks many of the things that other space games have. And after a while, you get that feel with Stellaris as well. It's not a bad game by any means. It's just simplistic. And especially after playing some games like, say, Aurora 4X, which we'll eventually get back into once I'll have to check out the updates, what that is. But like Aurora 4X, Terra Invicta, which I recently played the demo, things like that. It makes this style of game a bit rudimentary and shallow and things. This is definitely a good game just for like casual player wise, but I'd rather want something more in depth than anything. So yeah, we're gonna call this playthrough at an end. What I'm gonna end up filling in this slot, since this is, this will be three episodes, is we will have maybe some chill transport fever. So we'll kind of chill with that. They had a dynamic update and I'm looking for something more chill to kind of hang out and play with. So that'll be it for this playthrough. Thank y'all for joining me. Go ahead and leave a like below, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Later.